In this question particularly, we are asked to write down the formula and name of the